You can just.
I'll take the last one.
Still.
you get La Pancake and learning that on set one? Yeah, weirdly. I bought some cheap Valentine's candy yesterday and ate all of it, and I don't feel good.
Yeah, honestly.
Back you. Does that count? Thank you.
I can't believe that that tiny, like, toe lift did that.
Alright. You good? Fries, you good to play?
I'm so...
Zion, you good to play? Alright, cool.
Oh my god, we both have to go.
Keep your
arc. Give HDR a second. Okay.
Me too.
You too. Alright, thank you.
Yeah, you played it.
Okay.
I don't know how to feel about that.
What the fuck are you doing? Second count?
Oh, Landon beat me 2-0 in HDR.
Alright, you get to play again?
Yeah.
G3R and overclock on HDR! Yeah, we were seated to play together.
Yeah. Then they changed it.
I went from being seated like 8th to like 15th. Well, we don't have anything. The bracket pack that had you, I also was seeing to play Striker, who I haven't played his Pikachu yet, and I was, you know, I was looking forward to playing each other.
I don't know.
Because you haven't been to too many Clock Towers lately, have you?
No, I've actually been to a lot of them. Just not, like, I didn't go last
Well, not too many of the ones you played Pikachu.
Still, I've been to Pikachu for, like, 2 weeks.
Yeah, exactly.
So, yeah. No, but yeah, I know what you mean. I'm ready.
Oh, nice.
Assuming.
Vitamin C. Check out. 2-1 you. Alright, thank you. Hey Java, you good to play again? You good to play again? Can we get Java and Gorf on the setup in the back?